gosh, you guys. I am finally done with the Make a Vanity and it looks so, so stunning. The only thing is that, apologies for the mess, by the way, in my room, that is what happens whenever you do a little home makeover. The original mirror is right there, as you can see. That's the mirror this Make a Vanity comes with. So it comes with both the chair as well as the mirror. But I kind of want to use my own mirror, so that is why I put it there. But I just wanted to show you, this is the drawer, and it actually comes with these inserts, which is really cool. And then here, you have this other like little hidden tray area. And then this is like the coolest part, because this is where you can store all your makeup. And it just turns around like this, which is so, so cool. Just finished organizing my makeup vanity and it's looking so, so beautiful. I am completely obsessed and I'm going to give you a quick tour of how I organized everything. So I will have linked this beautiful makeup vanity from Homery in the description box down below. I would 100% recommend this makeup vanity. This is something I will never ever get rid of because I think it's just complete and utter perfection. I love it with the mirror from Anthropologie that I combine it with. So on my makeup vanity top, I have some of my essentials, like my little mirror, my closet mirror from Amazon. I have my beauty blenders. I have this beautiful lipstick stand with all my lipsticks. Then I have a coaster from Anthropologie, two candles, as well as this marble slab. And the reason why I have this is because it's very convenient to put, for example, my curling iron on it if it's hot, but also whenever I do my makeup, it's really easy to wipe that clean. So yeah, that's why I added the marble slab. And then this looks like a little tray, but it's actually also an organizer, because if you lift it, I have some of my favorite makeup palettes as well as my hairbrush in here. So that's super convenient. And then on top, I have my lip liners, one of my favorite perfumes from Chloe, and a hand cream. And then here I have all my makeup brushes as well as another candle. And now I'm going to show you everything that's inside here because I love how this is like a round organizer. So you just spin it like this. And then here I have all my face products like my powder, my primers, some concealer and foundation. So in the second drawer, I have all my blushes, highlighter, bronzers, single eyeshadows, as well as eyeliners. So lots of eye and face stuff. Then this is my lip product drawer, probably my favorite drawer and also the most organized drawer. And I just love how I have all my lipsticks here, all my liquid lipsticks and all my lip glosses. And then last but not least, I have all my hair tools here. So my blow dryer, my straightener, my curling iron, everything is in here, super organized, because before I just had it in a rose gold basket and it was a little bit overflowing. So yeah, I'm really glad that everything fits in this like very big compartment. So yeah, if you are interested in checking it out, I will have linked it in the description box down below. And now I'm just really going to enjoy my new makeup setup.